Hello, this is Gabriel. So I'm going to show you how to protect the wood on your fence. So I'm going to show you step by step. Thing that you have to do is buy diesel. I bought diesel. I have here two buckets of oil. So with two buckets of oil, you can do a lot. You can paint a lot. But you know, I use almost all of this, and I still have to work on this. So as you can see, in this size, we have this side of the fence. It has been painted, and it depends of the proportions that you use. But usually, if you use 50-50, it should be enough. And if you use less diesel, it will be a little bit darker. So this is my property, as you can see. I've been paying one guy, and I've been painting myself a little bit as well. And over there, I like it the way it looks. So if you buy one of those, I don't know if you call it brushes or whatever, but okay, this is for this, it's for painting. So basically, if you want, you can use one of those regular brushes, but it will take a lot of time. If you use one of these, you can paint very quickly. So this is how it looks, and as you can see, you see the difference, the one that hasn't been painted with the other one, and looks amazing. So by doing this, all the water will slip away and it will last for many, many years. I hope this video was useful. If you have any questions, let me know. Like I showed you before, you buy a bucket just in case. Put 50% of diesel, 50% of used oil. The used oil is free. You can go to a small shop. Usually they will give it to you for free. And if you have any other suggestion, please let me know in the section below. And see you next time.